One of the great masterpieces of Western art comes to the New World with the arrival in the Toronto Art Gallery of a major work, long thought lost, by the Renaissance master Tintoretto. A 5-by-13-foot canvas was hanging in an Irish country house for nearly three centuries, grime-covered and unrecognized until recently as Tintoretto's portrayal of the biblical scene of Christ washing his disciples' feet. The purchase price is high. Toronto seeks to raise the money by gifts from benefactors at the rate of $10 per square inch. Cheap for a masterpiece.